everyone. So I'm going to show you how to change the color on your folder that you create in your Google Drive. So all you're going to do is go over to the folder that you want to change the color, right click on that folder, hit change color, and you can choose any of these colors to choose from. And so I'll choose that one, and boom, it changes it to that color you choose. I hope this helps. Bye.